nervous. Extremely nervous, really happy.
I'm sad and happy at the same time. I'm sad because I'm losing a daughter, but I'm gaining a son. You've heard that before, but it's so true. Matthew, we love you so much with all our heart. Christina, we love you. We couldn't be more proud.
Good afternoon, Matthew and Christina, today. We gather on a very beautiful day outside and inside. And we gather together in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I'm Matthew.
Thank you, Christina.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
Hi, Christina.
Thank you, Matthew. To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
Your promises to each other and before us. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent. Fill you both with his blessings of joy and happiness and gratitude.
Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Christina, here we go on the count of three. One, two, three. Up. All right, this one's for real. Here we go. One, two, three. These guys are pretty excited. This is the most excited I've ever seen guys to go to talk.
Make all this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you and you alone can thrill me like you do and fill my heart with love for only you. Oh, only you can make all this change in me. For it's true, you are